Hello everyone, my name is Morten and we're back with some Minecraft minigames. And as you can see, there's, yeah, that person that interrupted me is right next to me. And we're gonna start by opening some ancient chests because we just got some randomly, because the server's being nice. I'll start.
I think it's because there's like 40,000 players on or something like that.
Maybe, I don't know.
That's what it told me at least.
Oh, those two blocks are still the same. Nice job, Mindplex guys. GG, nice programming. Alright.
Well, they have a lot to do. So
this is Ocelot Pet. No, that's not too bad. I don't like them. They're moaning though. Freaking 21 pearls, damn it. Oh! I told you we were gonna get something rare. I told you.
Hopefully I get something pretty good, at least.
Yay! Then. Oh, I just blew. Okay, I'll just. Ah! You did it so soon that I just got trolled. Okay. I want to see it. I want to be in a good place for this. I'm gonna go up here. Oh, okay, it just knocked me back again. I'm flying! Okay, that's cool. God damn it! I tried to get up here! There we go. Oh, wow. You got a lot more pearls than I got, at least. Oh, God. Flesh hooks. Oh! Oh, I saw some particles. I was just like, oh, that's a good thing. Oh!
Meh.
Oh, it's just... I thought it was actually something good. Well, it's a disc. I never get discs. Okay, I'm gonna put on that cow morph. And that's my first morph, too. That's awesome. Morphs.
Screw you.
You firmly have more morphs than me. How can you be mad?
I have no morphs.
Oh. Well, you played more than me, I guess. That makes it worse. I need to shut up.
Yeah, no
morphs. Wait, I just realized. Oh, I can't see it myself. Do you see him as a cow?
Yes, I can.
Okay, this is a pop-up for me. That's kind of weird. I'll put on my rave shoes. You just almost knocked me off the map. Rave shoes!
I am getting some lag.
Oh, God. He's just for upswing melons and just spawning items. That's not good for going against... Oh! What the? Okay. Oh, the lag. Oh yeah, we both lag. Never mind.
Get out of here.
Ah.
Alright. So you said you wanted to play Mind Strike, correct?
Yeah. This way, I guess.
Yeah. Ooh,
oh god, I just flew way further than I expected. Oh, I'm completely wrong. It's this way. Damn it.
Yeah.
I'll just go. Oh wow, there's more blocks you're missing. Is this because some people are spawning withers? That might be the case.
Probably.
Into the Mind Strike portal!
Skywars? When did they get Skywars in here?
A week ago, I think. I just never bothered checking out because it did not interest me.
team. I can't play.
What?
Don't have the resource pack.
You can play anyway. I've played without the resource pack several times. Or is this not letting you get in? Because I can't see you.
It doesn't let you do this stuff without resource packs anymore.
Oh. I have to leave now, then. There we go.
5,928 coins, jerk.
Oh, God. That was an insane lag. Server 40 is up again. Yay!
Wait, so we're going back to 40 now?
Yeah. Because it seems like it's a better place to be in general.
Alright.
Girls, little blah, blah. There we go.
I have that with the new one, Wizards, or whatever.
Yeah. Doesn't it let you download, or is it? Have you turned it off in your settings?
So, the couple times I've tried to download it, it's actually crashed my computer, so I had to completely restart.
Computer,
so.
Holy shit, that's a bit excessive.
Well, my laptop. I only have a laptop, so.
If I turn off the thing and see if it works, because I believe I've never seen that be a thing. I don't even know where that setting is now. Where is? I guess is it? No. Where is the freaking thing? I don't even know how to turn off the server texture packs now, apparently. What the hell?
Oh, you go options, video settings. No, not video settings. Hold on. Resource packs.
It doesn't say anything here, too. All I have is my. Like, it's not in there either, for me at least. Snooper? No. Snooper?
Oh god, you're gonna
go through all this. Why is there a creeper there?
That's
where the hell did I go? Oh, they can just blow up indefinitely? That's shitty. Oh, I can just keep chasing you and just knock you off the map like a really obnoxious person.
Yeah.
So that's out of the window now. What else is there? There's Master Builders, but I think I recorded that enough, at least compared to what I've recorded everything else, because I've not recorded anything for a while. Good
We
try,
can do
Suke.
Sky. We can do Sky Wars.
Sure. We can team up in Sky Wars. That actually makes it rather easy. Yeah, that's a good idea to me.
It's actually. Yeah, that's actually a new one for the server. Sky Wars hasn't been on the server
It's not
before.
in. It's not even in the selection thing. There we go. Going in. Oh, that was instant too. The one thing I don't like about this game is like
Mass.
the fact that these classes are like actually OP.
Small crazy animals to fight for you. Receive one egg every 90 seconds. It's max 3 egg spawn a loyal
You just
minion.
get a ch you
Fight.
just get a chicken. That's the worst part. Hey, here's a chicken that
Bonk
can't do anything. Oh, cool.
Oh, this is hilarious. I have a chicken! Yay!
Me too, and it has my name on it for some reason. Wait, this seems to have more chests than the last one I played. Oh, why is there 2 leather pants? Why is there 13 cobbles? Oh, diamonds right away. Whatever. I don't mind
Wait,
that.
what?
I get diamonds already.
Really?
Not in a chest, but like to mine right next to the spawn.
Well, yeah, I assume it's not in the chest.
Oh, there we go. Come on, move, chicken, you fuck. Oh, I probably shouldn't say that, should I?
Whoa, I
Damn
have
it.
2 chickens over here.
Oh, wow, I got 12 eggs already. What the heck is going on?
I have 10 so far.
What do I need these chickens for? Food? I guess.
Probably.
Probably.
Someone's already. Well, they're dropping eggs, which is actually really, really good.
The problem is,
What's a
though,
tick?
that. I guess you can attack people with it too, but the problem is that they. The chickens that they spawn, they don't have enough time to grow up, so you can actually take food from them.
I only have grown up chickens,
Can
so.
you guys move the hell out of my way? Damn it! They're just standing on top of the ore every time I'm trying to mine it. Like, chickens, move! Actually, just get out of my face, please.
God dang it, I'm having lag and it's scaring me because I don't know when
Oh
someone's just
God,
gonna
almost!
show up.
Oh, look, diamonds again. Interesting. Why is it
Jesus.
standing there?
I don't know.
These freaking diamonds are just actually like assholes. I'm talking a bit more vulgar than I usually do in such a recording. And I don't even have a reason for it, that's the worst part. There's no water either, how am I supposed to get those diamonds? Whatever. Oh yeah, you don't have to smelt stuff, so this the freaking like
I
the
know, it's great.
so the freaking fu two furnaces I get do nothing for me, so whatever. Oh god, this is a horrible place to be. Why did it have to spawn like that? I can't
No!
get that any other way, just breaking it like that. I just wasted a diamond because I can't get it any other way.
Oh, shit. I'm good.
Oh shit,
Really?
I'm good.
I
Just like,
nearly
nothing
died.
happened, nothing happened. Don't worry. Be happy. I guess. Oh god, why is this iron spawning like that? I was trying to say something and just turned into that, whatever. Oh, of course there will be a. I'm dead. That's just actual crap. That made no sense. There's guardians? What the hell? This is even worse now. Oh, this is probably the worst version of Skywars I've ever played, honestly. Because you
Really?
just. There's no water in the spawn, and you need it to get some diamonds, and it's just like, okay. And you fall down because there's so little space.
So many
Usually
eggs.
Skywars is like smaller or bigger, but this is just in the middle and it's just a boring medium.
I am lagging so hard.
Trying to find you. There you are. Oh, you're still there. I went right past you, and you have. Oh, what? You have exact. When I go down there, it looks like it's exactly the same like my island is looking right now because I broke exactly the same blocks. Cool. Oh, there's a chest over here. The island in front of you, but I guess someone's already got it. There's a diamond chest plate you already got. Oh, you already have that. Damn it! Oh,
I
this
have what?
gamer's.
Diamond? You
The
said diamond.
server's.
I don't have diamond.
Oh, there's a diamond on the island. There's one. In front of this chest over here on your island, there's one diamond right next to.
Like the
The
chest
other
I'm standing on?
chest. If you look at which way it's pointing, the front is pointing towards diamonds. It's right underneath the dirt block. Yay! That's one safe. The other one is levitating over nothing, but you can put stuff under it, luckily. Backseat diamond. Oh, are you using a stone pickaxe?
Maybe.
So you just wasted it?
Yep.
Why did you do that? Did you know?
God, it's been so long.
Okay, I'm just like,
Go back over your bridge.
Are they teaming? No, they're just kind of derping around. Okay, whatever. They're just really derpy. Oh, wow, he got destroyed and he has everything you need. Well, that's a shame. Oh, your island's falling apart.
Yes, and I'm scared.
Okay, it's even worse now. Why did they just ruin the genre of Skywars, I guess. Whatever. That guy's just not even paying attention to you. That guy better start paying attention. Oh, he's turned around. He's turned around. He's on the other island there. And he has a diamond sword with enchants. He has a diamond sword with enchants. And eggs.
No! Stop it!
Why is he using eggs if he just has like a really OP sword?
I can't see him!
Oh.
God, such a lag.
Yeah, this is definitely the worst Skywars ever played. And it's supposed to be least laggy because it's freaking islands. There's not that many blocks. That shouldn't be laggy. But it is. It just makes no sense. And there seems to be no diamonds on the main island. There's no diamonds down there at all. It's even worse. You can't have such a big island without diamonds, you know? It's already done. It's a lot quicker than normal,
too. Yeah, I went back to the lobby.
Oh, shit. Damn it. 40, I hope I get there right away. I did not. Damn it. I wasn't 20 freaking 1. Damn it. Okay, I'm back here. So lobby's obviously gone. Oh! Actually, I've managed to get a class there now. /party. Why am I screenshot? Oh, I clicked the wrong button. Grizzly. Damn it, it doesn't do it anymore. What have they done with the server? I don't understand it. Grizzly. I didn't need to type the whole name before, so it's kind of weird. Oh, it's, damn it! What? I don't know what happens if... It should have just put me right in then! Oh, it is! It did! Oh, so it didn't let me... Okay, I thought it actually invited you at the same time, so I was like, what? That makes no sense.
I got it literally right before you hit enter, so you
okay,
joined
Okay, so we try Tri-Wars again. That's the hell, I always said Tri-Wars. And then hopefully spawn close to each other this time.
Okay, so you said Skywars?
Yeah. Flying! Oh! Tiggles? What a name.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not even...
Wow.
Did you just get sent in without me?
God damn it!
Damn it! No! Okay, come on, sorry for it. I'm not moving from this place at all. That's how it works. If both leave the lobby, it just disappears. That's weird. Just I find it's weird. Eh.
We never even said we were going to be right back, so we're just going to jump cut. Hey, party was your turn, sweet. Am I just going to play Skywars again?
Well, I can't do anything, so whatever. Oh, wow, you just get blown out again. Because you have that freaking timing thing. Does it do it if I'm in the lobby? Yeah, it doesn't. Interesting. It's weird. Oh, you're just standing on top of the guy. Oh, it was just lag, whatever. I got it somewhere, so you better be here too. Yeah, you are. Okay, this class, this mad scientist, what does it do? Spawns crazy animals to fight for you. It doesn't really help on an island, does it? Miner does permanent fast digging. I'm just gonna buy it, whatever. Come on, buy it. Come on, do it. I bought it. I get mad scientist.
Oh.
Oh, I spawn with two useless tools, whatever. It was actually spawn. Where are you? I can't see you on anywhere. Actually, no, that's not you. It's just a guy named Senpai. I've got this guy named Senpai in here. Senpai, please. Senpai, notice me.
Duplicated my leather boots. Awesome.
Oh. Makes sense.
Yeah.
It keeps giving me the same thing twice. It's just being a dick like that.
Yeah, it happens, but you know.
Whatever happens, happens, but you know, you gotta move on.
Pretty much.
That's actually. Like the instant, like the voice I got in my head when you said that. Oh, I don't even have a stone pickaxe. Oh, damn it.
I have iron.
This game set out this game is out to get me. Oh god, why is this tree gotta build why does it have fences in it? This is gonna piss me off forever. Oh look, cocoa beans I can't use.
Oh, got it. Sorry.
No!
I thought I had lost one diamond. My only chance of survival. No.
The one diamond that I needed. Oh, someone's... Okay, whatever. I'm gonna ignore that for now. Okay. Jungle word. Jungle word. Please give me some freaking iron right away so I can get those freaking diamonds. Freaking now. Ugh, why does there have to be a gap there? That's like the best place to dig down. Oh, I was just jumped off. I need to pay more attention to freaking surroundings. I'm gonna end up killing myself, I swear.
Again. Yeah, you probably will.
Wow, nice support. That moral support is out of this place.
I know, right?
Oh, one piece of iron, eh? There we go, two. I still need another one. There we go. Wow, there's diamonds there too, I guess. Interesting. Oh, it's the same diamonds. I bet you someone's gonna end up killing me because I'm this slow with this. It's not a good attitude, I know, but it's realistic. There we go. Two diamonds. Oh! I gotta click to throw. Oh, I can throw a freaking. Oh god, I can throw a mob at the other islands.
Wait, really?
Oh, I threw a zombie at that island! Oh my god, this guy is so dead. Why is he stuck in the tree? Oh, damn it. Oh, he's moving! Why is he going towards me? Don't jump off, you freaking. No! Don't jump off, zombie! I will have your ass! Ugh, my god. Why is he almost jumping off right away? Seems like a useless thing to have, doesn't it? Oh, more of them spawn after a while. Interesting. So I have another egg now. I can destroy another one at that island. Oh, I think it's going to after him.
Oh, more diamonds.
Did that miss? Oh, I think I hit the island with my zombie.
I'm trying to find more iron.
I should have gotten.
An iron chest.
I'm seeing like the best way to use that. That's good. Because you spawn with an egg, and then when you use it, you get another one after a while. You can just keep spamming it on a specific island to get him. That's pretty cool, actually. It's not even OP. Oh, that guy's just sitting on the edge.
Come on.
I'll just wait for him to try making a bridge and knock him off. Like, now. Oh, he's still on there. Damn it, he moved.
I have six iron. I'm trying to find one more.
I better get another freaking mob egg right now. Three. This guy's trying to get me, too. He's not very smart, obviously. Getting me is not the one thing he wanted to concentrate on. Oh, God.
Islands are going to disappear now. I just need, like, two more iron.
I need more than non-iron. I need iron for my armor. I don't have any armor now. I only have, like, leather helmet and freaking leather chestplate.
Wait, no! That gives me enough for a chestplate. Yes.
Oh, there's no more iron on my island. It's just not being fair. This guy's truly trying to get over to me.
One piece of iron. There we go.
Fix it. Oh, I got him! I knocked him off.
Sweet.
I'm gonna throw a zombie at this island. Oh god! Yes! Yes! It's going to bind them! Yes! I'm knocking them both off! Oh, I knocked off one of them! Oh, I knocked off both of them! I killed three people already!
Really?
Oh my god, that's amazing! Oh, that's the best class ever, I swear!
Wait. Make sure you don't kill me on accident.
Okay.
Oh god, Where are you at?
I can't see you, but I killed two people, so I guess I'm fine. Okay, there seems to be no one around me. I'm gonna go on the risk now.
Crap,
oh, that was if I was streaming, that would be an instant highlight. That was awesome. Okay, that's a good start, I guess. It doesn't make the game one better, I guess, but it makes it feel better.
Where are you at?
I think I can see you. No, that's not you. Wait, is it? No, it's a different skin.
I see two people.
Hope I get another spawning suit. Oh, they're teaming! And they both have, like, really good armor. It's you! Oh, it's you! Oh, God! Stay away! Don't let him kill you! Oh, God, that was awesome!
Got him.
Okay, I'm coming over. Make sure there's no one behind me. Or around me, I guess. Oh, he's still alive.
Okay.
No, what? Didn't you kill another person? Why is it only... he didn't die for it. Oh, yeah. It doesn't instantly kill you in this. You might want to get into the main island so you can distract him for me. Why are you throwing the white at me?
Oh, is that you?
Yeah, it's me. There's a guy coming towards you.
Yeah, I know.
Make him retreat, I guess. He's the only... Who's the last guy? I can get him from behind.
He's coming after you! Dude, watch out!
I threw a zombie at him! Aww!
Oh, no!
Why did he do that? Why did the son of a bitch do that? Oh. Someone just met Nub. Nub. And he said, regular Karyos, friend me. What a freaking suck up. He's like, Nub, after I got killed by Megalocario, and it's just like, Megalocario and me. What a dumb, dumb guy. I don't want to swear, but I would have called him a dumbass.
Behind you, Mr. Karyos, I killed him.
No, he's just kind of in the chat like, oh, and he keeps spamming Megalocario to friend him because he won, and he called us Nubs. Nope. What a freaking dumbass.
Did you see the video where people were just telling me that I'm so horrible at the game?
Yeah, I saw that, and I laughed at them.
I was like, you're dead. What are you talking about? You're dead.
You dumb goot. Oh, I get a freaking tracking compass. I didn't realize that. Oh, I got two of the right... Oh, I didn't even notice that. I must not be paying attention. Oh, there's two armor pieces this time, and this guy is right next to me, and it's not a good feeling. Oh, there's already wood.
I know, I was just thinking of like, lols.
You were thinking of a way to lol, and you lolled. Oh, there's a button in my thing now. Oh, look at that, I actually have three pieces of armor this time, for once. Thank you, game, for not being a dick. A dack.
No!
I'm Please good. Don't die.
No, it's just when, like, iron or, you know, diamonds go fall off.
Okay, how's that? You don't tell me you're dying already, please. I don't want to be alone again. There's someone already on my island! Are you fucking real? Are you for real? Are you fucking real? Are you serious? Why is he already here? What a freaking dickhead! Why?
Because he thought it was funny. Yeah, screw this. I'm taking a risk.
You arse.
I will be.
What a freaking ass. He came to my island and killed me right away for no reason. It's just like, nah, I'm gonna finish this quick because I'm a dickhead. He's just chilling on my island now, taking shit. He's taking my diamonds and stuff.
Oh. That might be why he killed you.
But still, that's a dick move.
Yeah, but you know.
Someone's already in the middle, too.
I'm a dick.
Someone's already in the middle.
Oh, wait.
No. I can't even find my island anymore. Where the hell is my island? Oh, this is my island. Well, he did that day. He did that. No! He did that. Oh, you fell off?
How? I was crouched.
Let's find a new lobby. Or, I guess, whatever. There we go. I'll go to lobby 40 again. This party's not there, whatever.
Oh, hi, zombie guardians.
Well, it went pretty... I got 3 kills, so I'm happy about that. But that freaking die guy needs to just not exist.
I know, I nearly killed you at one point, which was kind of hilarious.
Like, freaking Mr. Carding is the, like, actually the definition of a suck-up. He'd tell you you suck and then just go like, hey, can you be my friend?
Please, a friend, please be my friend.
Please, I have no friends, please. Grizzly bear. Skavers. We'll try one more time. If something like that happens again, I'm just gonna quit for like 2 weeks and never play it again. That's usually what I do. But you should buy Man Sanitized when you get the money for it. It's a really good class. Because if you can know how to aim properly, you can exit someone's island and kill them instantly. Oh no, you get every 90 seconds to get an egg, so I thought it was just after you used it. Whatever.
Just I am sticking with my chicken farmer for now.
Oh! The desert level. My favorite type of not favorite level. God damn it. Why does this have to be the first?
I thought you said desert.
Red sand is unstable? Don't touch the red sand. Yeah?
We're on completely different maps somehow.
What?
We're on completely different maps.
We're not on the same servers. I guess it makes sense. Well, what a lost cause. Damn it. Should we just keep playing this, or should we just go back to lobby?
I do want to play once more. We can go to lobby and play a round together, hopefully.
Yeah. Yeah, I got shitty items anyway, it doesn't matter to me. Oh, I need to do slash leave
now. I got really good items.
It was all for nothing. It was all for nothing.
I might try running to the center of mine real fast.
I was gonna wait in there before you in the meanwhile. Why did I have to? Why would he spawn here on two? I wasn't even in the portal. That makes no sense. It simply makes no sense. He wouldn't.
There's lots of diamonds on my island.
No, don't lose them. I have left 10 items with diamonds on my island, but I lost them. Whatever.
Okay, so that'll be 40.
That's definitely correct. I'm gonna do. I almost just did slash grizzly bear. That was not correct. Best command ever. Oh, whatever. Let's test this. Okay, I can just do the first thing on. I just need to be. You need to be the only one with the first three letters, and that's good. I guess that makes sense then. All right, let's try this again and not get in different lobbies. Hopefully.
Oh,
goddamn fly in my face.
Fly.
You're not even standing in the portal. What are you doing?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Oh, it weren't on my screen at least. There we go. Please don't. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes! It's working like it's supposed to work. Wow, I can't believe it. That's something I usually say when I play on Mindplex, honestly.
ATF.
It worked like it's supposed to. Wow, I can't believe it. Is that an achievement for winning without armor? Nope. You just suck.
Actually, there might be. I don't know. Because there is an achievement.
It didn't say it when I won earlier, and I had like. No armor, or something like that. But
you
I didn't win, I guess.
Every game.
Okay. Oh, we're right next to each other. We're not right next to each other.
Really?
Yeah. Perfect. Now I can actually win, I guess. Or get killed right away because people are assholes. Both of them are very likely. Both of them are very likely options. Oh, okay. Everyone, you're the closest one to me. That's great. So that means no one's going to get to me before you. So that's always good. Okay, I need to sort my food because I'm OCD, like that. Hey, have some eggs. Have some eggs. I wouldn't have some eggs, actually. That's not a good thing to have. Put that there. Okay. No one seems to be going over here. I already have enough blocks to go. Okay, that guy's already going there. I'm not gonna go there then. Oh, I found diamonds already, and it's just in the roof.
Hey, nice.
I was expecting to get screwed and have it in the freaking floor again. Like always. Oh, are these islands bigger? Is this just me? It seems like they're bigger.
I mean,
these islands, not the maps. That would make no sense.
Chicken, you scared the living crap out of me.
Sorry, I had to put him there. He was causing trouble over at my place.
No, he's my chicken.
Dang it. My own chicken. I lost a shitty chicken. Alright, no one's going towards me yet. You also seem to be fine.
Yeah, I'm not
good.
Gonna kill you right away, so I want us to be the last
one. I'm not talking about killing me. you can't do that anyway. That's just not serious, realistic.
Oh, you don't think I can kill you?
No, not saying you can't, but you should. You know, it's unrealistic that you would.
Alright.
Oh, another. Oh, okay. I'm actually lucky with diamonds this time. That's surprising.
I got a couple of diamonds.
Okay, if someone like shoots me and knocks me off, I'll be like legitimately pissed this time.
Well, not duh. I would always be pissed if someone just shot me off.
Shot me in the face in real life. Dude, why'd you do that, you ass? Oh, that chicken really scared the shit out of me.
Really?
I almost just like actually attacked it. That would be bad. I can't kill my chickens, that's not nice.
That would be kind of
bad. Can you see any diamonds on the side you're on from my island? I can see if... Oh, I see one from your place, too. It's kind of on the edge of the map, though. That's not a good place for it to be.
Nah.
But can you see any diamonds on that side from your...
I'm just trying to find iron for now. I'm Mortensen. Hi!
Hi!
I just see a ton of iron on here, so that's about
it. Oh, really? I didn't even notice this was here. Oh, I wish someone's going to knock me out while I'm on the edge right here. Just to be a dick. Oh! Some iron spawned. That's always nice. Give me enough to make armor, damn it. That'll be freaking nice for once.
You mean like my chest plate?
Oh, I got enough for a helmet. But it's not enough. You see, I have a ton of iron. You already have a chest plate. I don't have enough for freaking pants. Ah, I'm guessing there's no diamonds because I haven't seen a single one. Oh, there's someone on the island. No, oh, that's you. Okay. I was really confused because of your chicken.
You scared me for a minute. I was like, God dang it!
God dang it! Ah!
No.
Just mentally snaps completely. Oh, that guy hasn't even touched his diamonds on his island. If we get that guy's island, we can get some free diamonds. Let's do that.
Which one? The one that I'm right next to, or?
No, the one next to mine.
Oh.
It has free diamonds on the freaking thing, because he hasn't dug at all. I don't know what the hell he's doing, but he's doing his own thing, obviously. Chicken, why'd you have to stand right there when I was gonna mine that block? The block. Move. I had to kill you, sorry. Oh! I almost just jumped down into my death. Chicken, get out of my face! They don't even drop food? Wow. Oh, is that... Oh, it's only 7. It's only 7. Come on, give me more iron. Probably wasting a lot of time by just doing this, whatever. Oh, more diamonds! More diamonds! More diamonds! Oh, they're actually in a good level too, I can get them. Come on, come on, come on, give me the $3. That made no sense, whatever.
No.
Is someone coming?
God dang it!
Someone close to me?
I'm dead.
Oh, damn it. I'll get him, I'll avenge your death. I have free zombie eggs. This guy is so dead. Revenge! Revenge! Oh, did nothing, whatever.
Oh, he killed your minion.
Killed 3 of them, actually. Because I just spammed on him to kill him, but it didn't do anything. Oh. I need one piece of... Oh, my island's falling apart. Let's not do this.
Get out! Quickly!
I need to make my armor. Come on. Pants, come on.
You can make another...
What's happened there? Oh, he threw a zombie at me? What a dick. He just... What an ass. Oh, I can't even jump up now. There we go. Come on.
Just get out.
I need to move moon blocks right away.
Oh no!
Oh, no! Why did it remove the block I was trying to freaking ass? You arse. I'm just gonna tap that every time I die. Whatever.
Aww.
Oh, that lag. Whatever. What now? That's a good question, actually. Because this is not working at all. We spawned right next to each other. We still got killed individually.
I guess
the tactic is not like staying behind too much, like we're obviously doing. 40? WD-40. Smash money. Damn it! Oh, now I won't even. Oh, I typed the one the wrong place.
You do know you can just press up and then you'll be in.
Oh, that's stupid. Might as well just type /party gree. Gree.
How weather?
I can't even see you, what the hell? what now? That's actually a good question. I'm gonna look through this. Bridges? No, actually, that's several people. Let's not do that.
So you're all done with survival games then?
I'm not done with survival games, but I was just looking for
anything
else.
Skywars.
Yeah, unless you want to play more of it, of course.
Well, no, I was just thinking because I'll end this recording here then, and then we can start another recording for my next video.
Oh, okay. I mean, I'm just going to recording one bunch and just not record it because I don't know how to fix that. Oh, hey. I don't know how to fix it so I can actually... Dude, I already see you!
Dude.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm gonna call this recording here because we're gonna go try some other games and I am flying into the tree and
I might as well just
have me kicked.
I might as well just copy you and start recording a new episode anyway. It's it's been fun to die, but
yeah, die over and over.
At least we see how the game mode works now and actually like take advantage of it and hopefully spawn next to each other more because that seemed to actually didn't do anything for us.
No, not at all.
It kind of helped me helped you find a diamond, I guess. That's all. But yeah, that's the end of that episode, guys. We'll be back soon with survival games, I guess.
Or something. Whatever.
Yeah, or something. And I'll see you in the next video, which is right next after this one. See ya! Bye-bye!
Bye.